So here we have the Sankyo STD-1800 cassette player, single deck. Just picked this thing up at a garage sale, sorry, estate sale. Last day of the sale. Picked it up for a whopping $2. Everybody was just passing this thing up, walking by it. I said, I've got to check this thing out. Plugged it in, it worked. Had to have it. Saved it from the dumpster. Super clean. It wasn't clean when I got it, but it is now. Look at the beautiful wood cabinet. Wait, wood? No, it's metal. It is vinyl coated steel plate, but it looks nice. No scratches. Super easy to use. Cassette door, there's no eject, so to get the tape, just open the door with your hand. You have to load the tape manually. Just put it up, slip it in. Simple, very easy to get to the clean the heads, pinch roller, it's just right there. Got all your standard controls, record, rewind, play, fast forward, stop, pause. Microphone inputs if you want to record something, tape counter. It's got Dolby noise reduction, Dolby B, I guess. Here's your tape selector, standard or chrome. It's also got some kind of a built-in EQ thing for standard or chrome. And limiter, I'm not sure what that is. Probably some other type of noise reduction. Here's your output level when you're playing tapes. And here are your record levels for if you're recording, independent controls, left, right. And that's about it. It's got a headphone jack somewhere right here. Yeah. Let's test it out. This thing was really dirty, like I said, when I got it. Clean the heads. Very easy to get to the heads. Clean the belts. Did a little lubricating. That was it. It hooked up to the Pioneer. Output level. Nice. Sounds really good. Okay, enough of that. Let's look under the hood. So this thing's really easy to work on. You can still get belts for it on eBay, but a lot easier to work on than some of the tape decks. Some tape decks are really complicated to change the belts. This thing, let's get some light on this. There we go. I mean, the belts are right there. There's your counter belt. And then you have two other belts. You got the wide belt, which is a little bit hard to see. And then you got the other belt right there. So this thing comes from the mid, no, yeah, mid 70s, I guess, somewhere around 76, from what I've read. 76 to 79, they made them. Sankyo supposedly makes, I've never heard of the company before. They make lots of different things and they're a very big company. This is the back. Standard input, output. They make pachinko machines, Sankyo. They make machinery, they make toys. They make a little bit of everything. So if you see one of these machines, don't pass it up. Check it out, see if it works, and enjoy.